There's no drop down, come vertical. Did I say vertical? I meant horizontal. And then we're gonna just put a line like that. And there's her neck. Then from there, we're gonna drop all the way down. And then we're gonna have a line on this side, all the way down. Then we're gonna have a little U that's smooshed in, kind of. Gonna come back out. There we go. This is gonna come up like that, and then up right here. Why not do her feet? So we'll come out, got a circle, and we have a line coming down. There's the bottom of her shoe and the top. And we're gonna come over here. We have another circle. Like that. Coming down. Just like that. Easy as can be. Then we'll come back up here. There's her elbow. Let's do the other one. Elbow. And she's got this cape, which is another kind of triangle thing. There we go. We have some designs here. Some more designs here. This is a fun drawing. I don't remember who requested it, but thank you. All right, and her face has a blue half, just like that. So we'll color that. Oh, and then I think we have some stars or something in here. We'll just make them dots for now. Oh, and then there's some more detail here. And that detail comes up here. There. And we want her to be standing on something. And that looks good. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Middle School Art Mania. Thank you, Maniacs.